Okay.
Good one.
Gather up.
Leave this to me.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah, I cannot believe I'm here right now, for real. Somebody was telling me about this game, and I'm about to get ready to play it.
Okay.
Look at the graphics.
Let's start with the basics.
Okay, bad.
First,
love for the challenge.
Comes movement. Try moving over towards me. Wall running. Try running up that cliff. If you run straight toward it, you'll be able to run up the side of it.
Oh my god, that's lit. Oh my god, that's tight.
Good. Looks like you know how to control your chakra properly. Now I'll tell you about chakra jumps. You can use those to jump even farther distances.
Oh, wow. What the heck? That is tight. Oh my god, bruh. This is tight. Oh my goodness.
When you want to cross a wide valley, just use a wire kunai.
Wow.
You can use a recovery if it seems like you're gonna fall off the cliff. So don't forget.
I don't know how he did it, but oh well.
All right. Next, I'm going to teach you how to attack.
Okay, that's a bit. Okay. This game's pretty.
All right. Try attacking your opponent now with what you've learned.
Wow.
This is it.
Ooh. To attack him is to always keep an eye on your opponent. And on the battlefield, losing sight of your opponent is akin to suicide. Always keep this in mind.
Wow.
Throwing kunai is a good way to hit far away enemies.
Yeah, that's the spot. Yeah.
Now, you'll need to protect your body when your enemy attacks. Do this by guarding. Guard in order to withstand your opponent's attacks and create openings. Now, you should know that you also have the ability to deflect enemy attacks while guarding. Don't forget to predict your opponent's moves and dodge when you can.
Yes! Tap! Yes! Tap! Tap! Tap!
If there's not enough time to guard or dodge, remember that you can always just use a substitution jutsu. After using the jutsu, you can take a moment to think and plan your counterattack.
Okay.
Let's continue our training. Ninjutsu. As you probably know, ninjutsu can be activated by channeling chakra. The effects of each jutsu widely vary. Some jutsu are made for dealing damage, while others can be used to impair opponent's abilities or to freeze them in place. Finding the ninjutsu that best fits your own fighting style is the key to attaining victory.
Wow.
Aside from basic ninjutsu, we also have secret techniques.
What?
In order to activate a secret technique, one needs a large amount of chakra. But be aware that these techniques are much stronger than normal ninjutsu. Use your chakra, wait for the right time, then aim and fire. Well, that's it for basic training. Now, just don't forget to practice. Good work, and keep on doing your best.
Wow. This game is lit. This game is tight. I'm not playing no games. This is very amazing. Oh my god, this game is so much fun, dude. I get this. I might get to buy this game, man. Cause this is so much stronger than anything I ever played ever. Seriously. Hey. I think one of my friends on PlayStation. Hey, this is so much. I like the sound and everything, bro. I'm on level 1. Look at this. The town. Graphics. This is tight.
Welcome. See you again soon.
Sound of this is so lit, bro. Like, no playing, no games.
Watch my back.
Quick match. All good though, this is so much fun. Like, just looking at the graphics and everything, y'all. Seriously, wow, what y'all think of my character? You know what I'm saying? That is so freaking throw, man. For real, at least that's being said, man. Post your comments below. This your boy named Jarvis Davis, man. You know what I'm saying? So, wait, somebody right there. Wow. But yes, y'all, post your comments below, man. What you think of this game? Is it worth buying and stuff like that? Let me know in the comments.